Wontonmeen.
Welcome to Wontonmeen in Sham Shui Po in Hong Kong. This is a fantastic space, as you can probably begin to see around me. It's in a really fascinating, eclectic neighbourhood of Hong Kong. And the Hong Kong Sinfonietta is presenting this kind of a new series of concerts here called the Tiny Galaxy series, which I suppose it fits this place very much. Small pieces of music, obviously not much space, so there's going to be duos or trios coming from this fascinating part of the city. So today we're going to begin with a work by Bella Bartók, the great Hungarian composer. Before I talk about that, I should introduce my colleagues, because it's a work for the very unusual combination of violin, clarinet, and piano. So, firstly, on piano, we have Colleen Lee, who's going to join us, and then on clarinet, Johnny Fong. So, Bartók's contrast, as I said, very unusual combination. There were a couple of composers of Bartók's generation who began to at least write works for this contrasting group of instruments, the keyboard, a violin, a string instrument, and a wind instrument, the piano, the clarinet rather. Stravinsky arranged his a suite from the soldier's story, the soldier's tale, for this combination, and there's an arrangement Alban Berg made from his chamber concerto, the second movement, for this unusual combination. But they were both arrangements made by the composers. This was originally conceived by Bartók for these three instruments. There's more than three instruments, because Johnny has to play two clarinets. You'll see on the floor. He begins with the A clarinet, don't you? And this is B flat clarinet, which he saves for later. And I have a second violin, which is like a folk violin, slightly mistuned. And you'll hear that just for the beginning of the last movement. So in a sense, the last movement features the violin quite a bit, with my second instrument and a cadenza. And the first movement out of the three movements features the clarinet, perhaps slightly more to the fore, because he has a little cadenza in that. Bartók originally wrote this as a two movement work. So the middle movement, which has a rather strange title of Relaxation, he wrote after the first performance. I say strange because it's really not a very relaxing movement at all. We were talking about this the other day in the rehearsal. It's actually full of tension. It's like one of his night studies, a kind of a nocturnal piece. Slow and quiet. It's the quietest movement, quite short, only 3 or 4 minutes, but it's got that sort of, as I say, tension flowing throughout it. So not as relaxing as maybe the title makes out. So here we are to play Bartók Contrasts.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.